friends. I hope you had a wonderful week wherever you are. I got some happy mail and I haven't opened this and I want to open it with you guys. So I got this from a small shop, R&R 3D printing, laser cutting and embroidery. I'll link the description and the link of where you can find them in the description of this video, so please go check it out. Please know that I'm not sponsored or affiliated, all opinions are my own, so I paid for this with my own money. So let me just say that this is one of my favorite go-to small shops for diamond painting accessories. Sorry if it looks very busy here. Go and check out my playlist if you want to see this magnificent box here with my diamond painting pens. There's my toolbox with my other diamond painting pens, my logbook and stickers and all of that. And here's like still a mess of diamond paintings that I need to show you, and we must do an unboxing. But anyways, this is the teensy bit of space we have for this video, but it's enough. So it is was packed very well. I just took my blade cutter to cut off the label with all of my information, and yeah, so why it's looking like this is because I cut it like this. So it has stickers on that says thank you. So, okay, it comes in this, and it was sent locally via Postnet to another Postnet, and I went and picked it up. So yeah, my South African people, you will know how that work. Overseas peeps, if you have a similar thing, yeah, tell me in the comments. Like, we use pickup sometimes, so you will go drop off and pick up at another place, and it works out cheaper than delivery to home or whatever. So any case, that's how this worked, and let's get into the good stuff. Let's see. Okay, it looks very safely packed. I like the colors. So Relene, that's the owner of this company, she knows my favorite colors is red and black, and yo, I'm already loving this. Okay. Let me just quickly look off screen. Oh, thank you so much, Relene. So she wrote me a handwritten note to just say thank you so much for my support. She really appreciates it. Oh, I love it. I always like that touch of personal notes it comes with purchasing, and that's why I love small shops so much. So thank you, it's so pretty. Ooh, I like this. Okay, I can see what I ordered. Okay, let's look at this. So I love these mesh baggies. I keep them to store, like if I buy extra crystals or there's something like diamond painting wise and I can put it in there, then I store it in these baggies because you can see through. Ooh, let's take a look at this. So I love these funnels. And I asked for two of them. So these stuff lasts forever. So she has a 3D printer and this is all 3D printed. So yeah, it's handmade and you can choose the color. So she might have different colors in stock at certain times or whatever, but yeah, I told her I wanted red and pink. So this is like a neon pink and this is red. And yeah, I just love these so much. So sometimes, like, because they're a nice size, I can leave them in my storage cases with my diamond paintings. So yeah, I like to have multiples on hand. And I love this, especially like if you use, for example, the Elizabeth Ward storage system, or you use those small screw top storage containers, or even the square ones. Let me see my toolbox. I have, for instance, let's say that this is a bottle of my ABs that I bought. So I mean, it's you screw it off here and you can pour out and you can use, and you can fit this. It's big enough to like lie in there, and you can pour it in here again. And I also find that this material is not as staticky that the drills will stick to it. So I literally just normally tap to help the drills to run out of the funnel, but I like this angle and so on. So I like this one especially quite a lot. Let me see. I'm also going to show you the rest of my collection at the moment that I have of this small shop. So to just show you what I have, but to compare, so this was in my toolbox, it's handy and close by. This is the other one you get. So this is more for the Elizabeth Ward storage and maybe a smaller square or something. So you can see that that end is closed off and they can only go through that. So you throw them in there. So she has different shapes and stuff, so it's really cool. So do you see this, for example? This is a silk pink and this is a neon pink. So this is like a matte color and then you get that shiny silk as well. So it depends. I like all the colors, so I have quite a collection of colors. But yeah, these are my favorite funnels from her. They're quite handy. And yeah, so I asked her for two of them. What else is in here? Oh, it's a cover minder. Look at the colors. Oh, it's pink and lilac and it's silk purple. Riling. You spoil me, girl, with these beautiful colors. So you can also get cover minders from her. Look at that. Oh, it's a strong magnet. Whoa, did you hear that? Whoa, that's a strong cover minder. So for those people that don't know, if you have your diamond painting and you flip up the foam, you take off the magnet, you put it down on top of the foam where the piece that you want to work, and you take the other magnet and you put it underneath the canvas. Whoa, strong magnet, I like that. So, and it keeps it so that you don't have to worry about that while you diamond paint on a certain spot. So I love this. This is so beautiful. I love that. Okay, I need to clip this on with my other cover minders at the moment. So let me do this. Come along with me, guys. There you can see my one bun, you know, I collect my plushies. So this heart is going to go with my other hearts. Oh, is that not so pretty? Okay, do you see this one? It's also Rulin's. So let's go back to, but there you can see everything I have. If you hear my puppies downstairs, they just ate and they're pretty playful at the moment, so, but it'll soon be tummies full, eyes going towards gravity. You know how that goes. Okay, I'm so I love these things, guys. So I ordered not one but two of these babies, so let me just show you. So guys, I really encourage you, like, this is a life changer to have. Like, I bought my mom one and I have one, and then I asked her for two more. Like, again, look at that. It's nice and small, flat, doesn't take up a lot of space. So again, I want to use them and have them on hand if I travel or whatever. These are, like I say, life changing. So let me show you why. So this is beautifully done. All the stuff has her name on our 3D printing on there. Look at that. Oh, now this is the good stuff. So do you see, look at that groove in there? Huh? And then you have these sticking out grooves. Okay. Very nice and sturdy. Then you have a hole there and you have a hole there and you put it there. So, I need to show you how this works before we go on with unboxing. Let's take these ones that I just had. Let's say, for example, these ones are sticking to each other. Okay? The drills are sticking to each other, but it's not static. It's where you can get away with dryer sheets. It's like, yeah, you just can't get them unstuck. So some people say take a try and another try, and then you just squish them and so on. But if you get these, this is called a drill grinder, okay? So you take, I don't want to spill and do a lot of them, but you throw your sticking drills in there. I just like spread it out a bit. So we're going to pretend they're stuck together. Then you take this and you make sure that that hole goes over that. Nah. And then you press down and you hear that. That's where it comes from, grinder. And you pick it up. No damage to the drills. No damage to this. And your drills are, 99% of them are unstuck. So you would sometimes hear people on Facebook groups or whatever talking about a grinder. Now this is a grinder. So each company you get out there has different patterns of grinders and whatever, and I've seen some different ones, but this is Rulin's one. And guys, this is like freaking life-changing. I love it. So you saw that how I was grinding there, and for instance they might go all over the place inside, and then there's this extra little lid. Look at that. So I've had where I've done grinding and then it pops up in here, so you shake it and you can hear it, and there's like a special little place where they're in. So you see, that is so cool, like the details in this. Like I really love this so much. Like I say, I've bought 4 from her now. They're super durable. It's literally okay, now I'm gonna take one of her trays. Let me show you how I do this. I like to do like not just the unboxing, but to show you, because this is something that I really enjoy working with, and it helps me a lot. So I want to show you how to do this. Okay, oops, this went off. Let's just put these ones in here. Okay, now, and now we have our little funnel. And like I said, look there. So I like to do that. It's nice in there. And then I just go like that. Let's just tap it. And there you see. And I'm going to pick it up slowly. Tap. Do you see? So easy. So easy. So this is also Rulin's. I will show you now. Look at that. Arno 3D printing. Ugh. Do you see all the colors? I just love her diamond painting accessories. But this color. Ooh, look at this other pink. She has different shades. I love this. Yo, I love this color. Okay, so I have my red set here as well. So there's the pink one. So they don't take up a lot of space. So, okay, let's get back to the unboxing. I feel like... But I want to show you how practical these things are. And again, I'm not affiliated to anything. My channel is that I want to share tips and tricks that I do. And which I just... No way. Oh my goodness. Rulin. Oh, look at this cute one. No ways. Oh, guys. I know there's Disney lovers out there like me. Look at this tray. Oh, that's Mickey Mouse's profile. How cute is that? Oh, let's take a look at them. Ooh, let's take a look at this. So yes, another one. So I love these stackable trays of her, guys. Oh, Rulin, thank you so much. I love this. I love this, love this, love this. Look at all of these things. So you just saw that I had a yellow. Let me just see. Yeah, this is the same color, but ooh, here's the one that I didn't tap out. Okay, that's fine. So I want to show you this. So the stackable trays of her is amazing. Like, they are like in there, they are stacked, like all these little sides and handles. Do you see all of that? Like, you can buy one now, and I do recommend a stopper. So a stopper is this little thing, and I like to also interchange them, and she knows that. So I love this, look at that. And what I like is if you do the shake test, I call it a shake test. There's some companies stoppers that they shake around. Hear that? That is like in there, and you don't need to use force. Look at that. It's literally made perfectly to fit that hole. And why it is at this angle is that you take your sticker with your DMC code, and you can literally make yourself a stack. And that is my purpose, is to get quite a lot of these so that you can have your own storage system. Like, yeah, I'll show you now because I have so many already. And I literally take a color each time I rotate them, or I use two or three. So look at that, it's just so well done. And then you can put your symbols and your DMC code, whatever you use. So this can be a storage system. You know, some companies show they have the towers for their trays. So with these ones, you don't need a tower, because they are the tower. Do you understand? So yeah, I love these. I actually absolutely love them. So now this one I'm so excited about. So let's take the box away. Goodness, Lilin, I love this. I love this so much. Look at that. Oh, and look at that spout. So it has a nice round spout. And then it has these nice grooves. So her grooves, I've just found that her trays from the start was better for me to use than like the bigger Diamond Art Club trays and all of those ones that came in the basic toolkits with the diamond paintings, because they didn't have such nice grooves for the drills to lie in straight line in there like hers did. So from the start I started using her trays. So this one also has that same feel and look. I absolutely love that. So I wanted to compare the size. That is quite a nice size. I really like that. So if you're working with yeah, like I like to do enhancements with my ABs or whatever, or crystals, and you only need a little bit, and you can shake it, and it will fall into line. That is just so cute. I love this. I'm a Disney lover and I love this. Thank you so much, girl. I love it. I love it. I love it. So, okay, what did I get in this order? Sorry, let's just do a quick roundup, because I'm getting sidetracked every time, because I love showing you practical stuff. So I got this, a stackable tray with a green silk stopper. So the silk means it's that shiny, satiny look. And then I have this Mickey profile blue. That's a very beautiful blue. I actually don't have this color. I don't have this color in the stackable tray. Next time I'm gonna order. And then I have these two guys. Really, like, these are like life changers. And these two, that okay. So this is everything that I got. Let me just see. Oh, and my cover minder. Oh goodness, let me just grab it from the toolbox. Oh, my cover minder, that's so pretty. Ooh, it's so pretty. Ooh, thank you so much, Rilin, for this beautiful diamond painting accessories. Like I say, I'm not sponsored or affiliated. I am just praising our small shops for their creativity and unique patterns and things they do. And like I said, I just really enjoy working with her diamond painting accessories. So let me show you quickly what I have from her that's not in one of my diamond painting storage whips at the moment, because yeah, I have a few there. So I also have this beautiful tray. So, ooh, can you see? Oh my, I love all the stoppers of the trays. Oh, they're so pretty. So I love this one as well. So you get a set. So again, I like to how do you call it? With jewelry, you say mixing the metals. So I took a silver diamond painting pen. Yes, she makes diamond painting pens. Look at that. Look at that. Is that not done so well? Like, I'm a diamond painting pen collector. But you see, I didn't put this one with my other pens here in this box, because this one needs to be with his bell. And this is his bell. And they are a set. So I store them together. Look at that. So you can have this next to you while you're diamond painting. Look at the spout. Is that not just divine? It's closed off. It won't let them go all over the place. So this is not a stackable. Look at that. I'm not 3D printing. I just love how the logo is bold in there. So I have this one. And now I have this one. And then, oh goodness. Okay. So some of them have their stoppers in here, some not. So like you see, I like to do this and this. Do you see my tower? I don't need a tower for my trays. Look at that. And then you can write in there. Look at that. Oh, that is just so pretty. So I have those. And then I have, I don't have a problem. Okay, I don't. And I have these. Oh, you can buy from her lids as well. Look at that. So the lid fits on everything. Mm-hmm. So you just need one on the top of your tower. So I have that. And then I don't have a problem. I have some more. And look at that. Oh, is that not so pretty? And they're all like sitting together. So if I do this, I put them on that tower. And I have these ones. Okay, so this excludes all the ones that I'm currently, and I have 4 whips going at the moment. So look at all those colors. Oh, they're not so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's not divine. So these are my diamond painting trays. Yes, I have a few trays from other companies as well, but I don't have near enough the amount of diamond painting trays from other companies than I have from her. So I think that says a lot. I really like this. It's the exact perfect size that I like to hold in my hand, to work on. Let's take any stopper. Look at that. How pretty is that? Like, and to hold them, like even these things, like, can you see? I like to hold it like there. And then the grooves, like I said, they're really nice. The drills line up straight, and you can shake it. Listen to that. I just picked up a random stopper. So they're all like sitting in there so perfectly. I hate it when the stopper is loose, because you can lose the stopper as you shake. You can lose your diamonds, that sort of thing. So I like that this fits so perfectly. So I keep it in my hand like that. And I can diamond paint. I can have a sticky mat, and I can put it on the sticky mat for gripping and all of that. But yeah, this is like the perfect size. I just love it so much. So yeah, again, this is just my own personal opinion and the things that I like. So just as much as I like my diamond painting canvases, I also like my diamond painting accessories, and this small company is one of my favorites. And these life changers, please go and check this out. The grinders, a drill grinder, I promise you, it's worth it. It's worth it. I now have 3 of my own, and my mom has one. So, and these ones, these are such perfect little things. They fit literally into everything. And you don't need bigger. The bigger they are, the less space you have if you go somewhere. Look, I can pack these in nicely. So yeah. And then also these ones I like put in the storage case, you know, so they can easily go in there as well. Look at that. Oh, and I love mixing the colors. I love it. Now I have these. Disney's. Oh, and I love this one so much. Oh, if you love Disney, you need this in your life. Relin, when I do a Disney diamond painting, I'm gonna use this one, definitely. Yes, because I just adore this. I'll probably still have my main one, and then I'll have a little one for the special crystals and the trolls. So this is just too cute. Oh yeah, so what I also have is this trash cover minder with the magnets underneath, so it works the same way as the other cover minder I showed you, the hot. So it has the magnets, and if you're working on a flat table, then this can also be your trash can, you see. So you put your trash trolls in here, and it also keeps the foam away, so it's a two-in-one. I love this. And then I also have this funnel, like I said. So guys, go and check out the link that I'm putting in my description of this video, and I can really recommend that her stuff is high quality. I've been buying from her quite a while now, and yeah, I just absolutely love everything. So like I say, I'm still buying some more stackables because I really enjoy them. And when she gets different colors, I like to get new colors in. I have duplicates of some colors. Yeah, because I just always like use multiple of these trays at the same time. But guys, I hope that you really enjoyed this unboxing with me. I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much, Relin, once again. You always deliver such a high quality products, and yeah, I just think it's absolutely wonderful the stuff that you do, and these things like is just life-changing. Like I can't even explain to you guys. Like I would have lost my mind to put the your tray and take another smaller tray and like squish them and like maybe damage the trays or something. Like these things are made to handle that force, and look at that, the grip is absolutely amazing. Like I have to lift it up a bit for the drills, and then you can start like doing the grinding. Guys, this is like really love it. I can't emphasize that enough. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it at that. Go and check out her Facebook page and all of that. And I know she started doing some laser cutting beautiful diamond painting trays, where these trays and stuff and the diamond painting pens actually fit into that tray. Ooh, girl, I'm tempted to get one of those trays, I must tell you. So it's wooden, it's laser cut. Yeah, I'm thinking about getting one of those. But go and check it out, guys. It's really practical stuff, so yeah. But I'm gonna leave and love you at that. Thank you guys for joining me. Thank you, Relin. I love you all so much, and I wish you a blessed day, evening, afternoon, wherever you are in the world. Thank you guys, until next time. Mwah! Bye.